got the Red Sox tattoo on his arm. I'll be getting mine soon. He might not like that, but he goes, I'll love it, by the way. He's in the background, like, talking right now. So yeah, you know, it's just amazing. It feels so good to be home here, you know, in Rhodey and certainly at McCoy Stadium. I'm so excited to sing for all my fans and for all the people in Rhodey that maybe like don't watch the show and sort of don't know what's going on. Like, I'm excited.
Oh yeah, very good. That's all I have.
Thank you. That's easy. Yeah.
Run!